revision of writing skills. So today I have planned to make you revise email writing. Okay, so let's revise. While doing writing, you have to follow correct format. So write down the correct format. You are supposed to write down here subject also. Annotation also, then context, so write down this address carefully, date from to subject, salutation, content, yours sincerely. Okay. When you are writing from and to, you are supposed to write down address also. For example, gmail.com. So your content should be having you can use short forms, abbreviations in email. It depends who you are going to write on. If you are writing fire authority, so you should be very much formal. But if you are writing to your junior friends, cousins, okay, then you can use casual language. Clear? So today I have planned to take one of the email writing and we will do practice of that. And this email writing I have taken formal one, not informal one, formal one I have taken. Clear? Bacche, start writing. Duster. So write down. Write an email to your English daily. Write an email to your English daily complaining against too much homework given to children. Against too much homework. Too much homework given to children. Daily. English daily means any kind of newspaper. It can be Hindustan Times, Tribune, Indian Express, Times of India, any newspaper you can pick. You can create ID of that and you have to write an email to your English daily complaining against too much homework given to children. Okay. So many students have this habit that when they do email writing, they draw this email in a box. Bache, you are not supposed to write down an email in box. You will not do this. Okay, you will not write down an email in a box. So write down from only one. So from Now here name is not given, so you can write down any of the address. Shall we take class outside? Shall I carry this PC outside in that rainy season? So that you can enjoy the weather. All of you are looking outside. You have only 25 minutes left. Afterwards, you will be outside. Then you can enjoy the weather. Now concentrate on the text. Now concentrate on the text. So from abc@gmail.com. Now you are writing to any of the newspaper, so you can create such kind of address. To abc@gmail.com, Hindustan Times. See, whenever any of the email address is written, never use capital letters here. You should know this thing, that email address is always written using small letters. So hindustantimes@yahoo.com. Clear? So date can be written here also, afterwards also. Both will be acceptable. In some of the books, date is written in the beginning, but in some of the latest book I have found, date is written here. Okay, so you just write down date and write down full date. Write down full date. Clear? So 3 September 2021. Do your English daily means any kind of newspaper. Now, what will be the subject? What will be the subject? Complaining against too much homework. So, write down subject. Complaining against too much Clear?
Yes.
So here I will be providing you hints. You will be picking the hints and then you will be writing the email writing. Okay, I will not write down full email. I have told you the format. It is very much compulsory to write down this address and this address. So many students have this habit that they forget to mention from and to address. See, this address I have formed on my own because we are going to write down to English daily to any of the newspaper. So here you are supposed to write down Hindustan Times. @yahoo.com. Okay, then date, then subject, complaining against too much. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Now tell me, how will you begin your letter? Dear sir. Dear sir, and respected sir, you can write down anything. You can write down dear sir also. You can write down respected sir also.
Yes, ma'am.
So how will you write down? Only 20 minutes are left. Don't waste my time. Be serious in class. So how will you frame first line of the paragraph? You will straight away start writing.
No.
Do you think it is a smart way? You are a student of 8th class. How will you start? Because email is not like formal letter, not having three paragraphs. Only single paragraph you have to write down. Okay? So it is a matter of great. Why ardent reader? You are not writing letter. So write down. It is rather pity. It is rather pity and a matter of grave concern. It is rather pity and a matter of grave concern for all of us, for all of us, that then he will mention the reason that teachers give homework to teachers give too much homework to students. Now I'm writing only value points, hints. With the help of these hints, you frame this. These. It is a matter of, it is a rather pity and a matter of grave concern. It means it is very much serious topic that teachers give so much homework to students. Okay. So this is the smart way to begin your email, because you are writing to higher authority. When you are writing to higher authority, you are supposed to write down in nutshell to the point, using formal language. So here I have used formal language in this email. Okay. And see, if such kind of homework is given in senior classes, it is okay, because you can do. The 8th, 9th, 10th, plus 1, plus 2, they can do. They are grown up, they can manage. But if this homework given to student in which classes? In lower classes, then students have to suffer. So students are not laborers. They are students. So pick up hints from this. You also type in chat box. What hints come in your mind? Yes, Bachi, I'm getting a side. You can write down. No. I will not send anybody. Sit quietly. Taranya has written, student lost their sleep. Yes. Others write down. Yes, tell me. Yes, they don't get time for their physical activity. Yes, it is affecting their health. Very good, Anjani. It is affecting their health. Their eyesight become weak. Due to strain, due to stress, they are not able to sleep. Lots of burden of homework. They get dark circles under their eyes. Yes. They get dark circles under their eyes. And they become tired very soon. Yes. They become lazy. Yes. So there is a lack of physical activity. They are not able to. Yes. They become obese. Yes. So, bache, write down this. Up to that, you frame this email. Up to this line. Taranya has written, parents also get suffer because they have to leave their work and they have to help their boards in doing homework. Okay. Tell me any other point that comes in your mind. So up to that, whatever I have written, who is going to frame this email? Up to only this first 2-3 lines. I will make you sit in that rain if you now talk. Yes. Yes. So when homework, it is a matter of grave concern for all of us that teachers give too much homework to students in lower classes. Students are not considered students, they are considered labors. So I'm going to write down more points. Get ready for that. You also participate. Online students, type in chat box as you were typing. Keep on typing. Keep on typing. See, lower class students, they are in the budding age. It means they are growing. Okay, so you can write down this content. They are in the category of budding age. Okay, they are budding age of their lives. Okay, so if pressure is on bud, can they succeed? If pressure is on bud, can they succeed? Can they nurture? Can they flourish well? Tell me. Can they flourish well? No. So if pressure is on bud, if pressure is on bud, bache, look at blackboard. Those who are looking outside, look at blackboard. So they are in the budding age. If there is lots of pressure on this bud, okay, they cannot bloom at all. They cannot bloom at all. Okay, there should be a time to play. Time to enjoy. There should be a time to play. There should be a time to enjoy. Okay. Not good for children. Not good to make them. To make them overburden. It's not good at all to make them overburden. What is going on? So they are not carrying their bags with them. So they will go without their bags. See, in this kind of environment, it's very difficult to teach. You look at what is yes. You look at blackboard. Write down the content on this. I have provided you hints. I have provided you hints. With the help of these hints, you start making paragraph. I just inquire what is going on. Clicking snaps. Okay. Bache, look at blackboard. Look at blackboard and start framing content on this. Where were you? So English is your free period. English was your free period. That you went along with your bag. You could tell, sir, that my English class is going on. I want to study in that. Sit down. Okay, who is going to tell me this paragraph? Who has framed a paragraph on this? Using this content, add some content from your side and frame paragraph. I have given you hints for this. Pick up all the hints. Hurry up, frame your paragraph. Hurry up. I can ask any of the child. Wait, Akul. I can ask any of the child. Hurry up. Yes, you can also write down. About bookworm. So who is going? 100 to 120 words. Okay, who has written content on this? Yes, you. Due to poor weather, there is a network issue. You don't waste your time. Okay. Concentrate on whatever I'm teaching you. No, bachche, I will not send you. Only 10 minutes are left hardly. Bachche, bachche, you write down on this content. Pick up all the hints and write down that children age is a budding age. They are in the budding age of their lives, okay? If there will be a, and if there will be a lots of pressure on these buds, they cannot bloom at all, okay? There should be a proper time to play, proper time to enjoy. bloom means flourish, grow. Okay, so there should be a proper time to play, proper time to enjoy their childhood. Okay, and it is not good at all to make them overburdened. Okay, they should not be overburdened at all. Clear? Now see, if any work is given to them that is based on a project that can enhance their learning, so I think that kind of work should be promoted. But if the work is given only to copying and to doing cramming, will they flourish? Will they develop? No. So you can make another content for that. Have you written this? Have you written this? Listen, bachche, it's enough now. If the work is based only on copying, bachche, write down, if the work is based on copying, or you can say cramming, can they develop?
No.
Then no development and no learning at all. No learning at all. Yes. So if the type of work that is given to children that is based on copying, that is based on cramming, then there'll be no development. Okay. It doesn't sharp their intelligence. It doesn't sharp their, it doesn't sharp their intelligence. If such kind of work is given to them, so it will not sharp their intelligence at all. Okay, they will become slaves to their, they will become slave to their teachers. They will become slave to their
teachers.
They will not become creative. They will not become creative at all. Okay. So at last, what suggestion you can put? Which kind of work can be given?
Yes. Learning.
Work based on, work like stories, based on their creativity. That can explore their, they can explore their knowledge. Yes, they can find out their hidden talent. They can do learning that should be based on play. Play based learning. Play or fun filled, fun based learning. So such kind of learning can be, such kind of homework can be promoted, because students, when they will be given such kind of homework, so they will not consider it just like a homework. They will enjoy it doing. They will not consider it just like a burden. And in this way, by doing such kind of homework, their hidden talent will come in front of us. They will able to explore their hidden talent. They will be able to explore their hidden talent. Okay, so such kind of work that is based on their creativity, that can make them intelligent, then can sharpen their intelligence. Such kind of work can be given to them. So based on these hints, you add up your hints also and frame one paragraph. Hurry up, start framing. Start framing. With the help of these hints, start framing this paragraph. Yes, I'm getting a side. You write down all the hints, pick up all the hints. Hurry up, online students also, I can ask any of the child. The bell has gone, we will continue this topic.